this tutorial I'm going to show you the constrictor knot. It is a very handy knot that is commonly used to attach rope to various objects or to tie them together, much like the square knot, or it can also be used in lashings very effectively. It is a practical knot that can also be used in many survival situations. This is how it looks like, and it does bind quite firmly. Tie this knot, we're going to pass the object we're attaching the cord onto twice in an X shape, like this. Then take our end and place it under this X shape. Then simply tighten the knot, and the knot is ready to be used.